And new video into our newsroom overnight. A fire ripped through this home in South LA on 78th Street near South Broadway. It's not clear if anyone was home when the fire broke out. Investigators are still trying to figure out what sparked this fire.